sorry. New place. Couldn't sleep. It's not the baby that's supposed to keep the parents awake.
Kelly's got a lot less to worry about.
For now, at least. Nick, I don't want to be alone right now. I know this is, whatever it is, but maybe just for tonight, you could sleep in our room. I'm sorry, this is too weird.
I think we're beyond weird at this point.
Thank you.